lining up correctly. He's very vocal. You can look and see him talking out loud, using hand gestures, trying to get everybody lined up correctly. This is second down. Hoffman sees nothing middle, goes left and punches it into the end zone. He had daylight towards the left. He saw it, and that's another score for Campolindo.